Nathan coming to you again. And today I want to shoot this quick video to share something with you. I know you're probably wondering, you know, what this white envelope is. This white envelope right here has some very important documentation in it that's going to help on this journey of cleaning up my credit and my wife's credit. And I'm just going to open up a little bit. I'm not going to show you everything, but I want you guys to get a taste of what it's like to get one of these and to find out. I'm opening up for the first time. I'm going to put my glasses on so you can see. And yes, it's some instructions. Yes, very good. Very good instructions. The information in here is something that has to do with all three credit bureaus. And we're starting on the journey of cleaning up our credit. Yeah, you got it. I did a post a few days ago. No, well, actually a couple days ago. And I was giving a survey on the fact that there are 43 million people that have a credit score that's 590 or worse. And if you don't know, everything in this world is driven by credit, especially here in the United States. If you want to get a car, a house, an apartment, even on your job, when you're looking to get a promotion, everything is credit driven. So what my wife and I decided, hey, we need to probably take a look at the credit thing and see what needs to be disputed, what actually needs to be on your credit report. So we spend so much time looking at all these different reports. Like, we'll pay attention to our car, when it's supposed to get taken care of. We'll spend time going to the doctor, the dentist, everything, your home. But we don't take a lot of time to look at our credit. I suggest that you take a look at your credit. And this is just me talking until I do some more extensive research. Every 3 months, you should be taking a look at your credit. Just like you get an oil change on your car every 3 months. Well, let's put it this way. You should get an oil change on your car every 3,000 miles. You should be looking at your credit every 3 months to make sure that stuff is not on your credit that shouldn't be there. And if you want to learn more, hey, there's going to be a link down that you can quickly call the number and find out how you can get more information from me on how you can get one of these envelopes in the mail so you can start checking your credit. Because ultimately, at the end, it is your responsibility to find out what's on your credit and what's not on your credit. I'm going to leave you with this. I was talking to my brother-in-law today, and he said that he found out that there were several people in this town that had the same name as him. One guy even had the same last four digits on the Social Security that he did. So guess what? If that guy's doing something crazy, it's going to show up on his credit report. So what's going to happen? If you don't know what's going on your credit report, you don't still can charge up a whole bunch of stuff or do whatever, and you won't even know. So you guys, it's very important that you check and be aware of your credit report. So this is Greg Napier signing off, and I'm glad that you tuned in. And if you need more information, feel free to connect with me and call that number, and I'll be sure to give you some information on how you can get one of these envelopes and find out what your credit score is.